So today we're going to listen to a piece of music called Run, Run by Octavio Pinto. And this piece of music has a really special story that goes with it. And it's about a cat and a mouse. And they live in the same house. And the thing is that cat and mice, you know, they don't really get along so well. And so the cat is pretty lazy and it sleeps all day. So if you were a kitty cat, you could pretend to be asleep. And so while the cat's asleep, the mouse likes to run around the kitchen and look for food. Because, you know, humans, we drop food in the kitchen sometimes. And so it runs around and it's like, I wonder what I can find. Can I find some cheese? Ooh, I found some cheese. And it eats it. But really quietly, because if it makes any sound, the cat could wake up. And it does not want to wake up that cat. So it runs around silently. Ooh, found a breadcrumb. Ooh, some cake. Maybe some Halloween candy. And it eats it all. But then it thinks it hears the cat. And so it runs back to its house. And it hides. Well, just then, the sleepy kitty cat starts to wake up and it stretches. And it's like, I thought I heard a mouse. So it starts to look around. It's like, I wonder where that mouse is. Maybe it's there. But once again, it is silent because if the cat makes any noises, it might tip off the mouse, right? That it's looking for it. So it doesn't want the mouse to know that it's looking. So it silently looks around and it tiptoes. And eventually, because this cat's pretty lazy and tired, it's like, I can't find it. I might as well go back to sleep. So it stretches. And it goes back to sleep. Well, then the mouse peeks out and notices, oh, the cat's asleep. I bet I can go find some more cheese. And so it runs into the kitchen, but does it silently because it can't wake up that fat, lazy cat. Breadcrumb. Ooh, a pumpkin cookie. Whatever your favorite food is. And it finds it, eats it, some tacos. And then it's all done eating. And the piece of music is over. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna press play on this piece of music called Run, Run, and I'm gonna show you how the story works with the music. And so if you are at home doing this with us because you didn't make it to our Zoom class or you had so much fun in Zoom that you wanna do it again, you can watch this video and I want your body to do what my body is doing. So I'm gonna act out those different animals as we listen to the piece of music. Let me press play on my computer. It didn't start at the beginning. Let me try that again. So you can listen to this as many times as you want and do it with me. You can also move around your house. If you have the space, you don't have to stay seated like I did. I stayed seated because it would be easier for you to see what I was doing than if I was running around my living room. But you can be a mouse and you can run around and look for food. You can be a cat, you can tiptoe and look. You don't have to stay in one spot. I want you to move your body as much as you'd like to. If you want to look this piece up of music up on, I was listening to it on Spotify. I just typed in Run Run by Octavio Pinto. And it's from a piece of music called Three Scenes from Childhood. But you can obviously listen to it again by watching this video.